Now the sensor is located underneath the oil filter in this area right here. Now the sensor is held in by one 8mm headed bolt. There's a sensor. It's kind of tucked away in there. It's in a real tight spot.